Ooh, ooh. Let's get some snow. Oh, these aren't snow berries. We killed. What is this? Oh, just a woodchuck. People. Oh, hello, Torchbug. Hello. Ankle. Okay, we're gonna go back to good old White Run.
There's a nip in the air.
There's a nip in the air. Yeah, it's my titties. Whoop.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Oh damn it.
Your hands only. Let's see.
What is it from?
I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss.
Oh yeah, so I believe
Looks
that.
Like that's it. Got to go.
These damn couriers. These damn couriers. So I'm pretty sure I leveled up in that last Look at my speech skills. It's like so skillful and shit. Alright, yeah, sneak is now a hundo. And we could level that up all the way. And get that Shadow Warrior. Crouching stops combat for a moment and forces distant opponents to search for a target. I actually love that perk. You just gotta get away and stand up and duck, and they're like, what? Where'd he go? Lockpicking. I haven't got one thing in lockpicking. Pickpocket. I like putting stuff into this. Night thief. I'm on a night thief. Pickpocketing keys always works. See, I used to do this just so I can get extra pockets. Lightweight. Where's lightweight? Listen to me. Light armor, where the hell is it? God damn. I said god damn.
Right. Nope. Sorry. Nothing. Got some good pieces out here.
Guess I'll get you a good pizza, huh? Alright, so I think what we're gonna do is, let's put this away first. We are gonna go sell some potions. It said adept, but it was obviously open. What time is it? I cannot wait while trespassing. This is bullshit. The door was open. Oh, because I stole her damn key. That's right. What time is it? Oh, it's too early for this shit. Alright, screw it. We'll go to our house. We'll make some potions. But before we do, let's put on my bracers. Where are they? There he is. See, if my enchanting was high enough, I would just disenchant the alchemy crap and make better stuff. Oh yeah, we're gonna take it all. Yas. Oh, we have 5 fire salts now. Is this the good one? No, maybe it's not. Which one? Is the damage the regen, right? Damn, son, look at that! Fortify carry weight, that's a good one. Fortify barter. Do I have a giant's toe? I may have stolen one. No, I guess I didn't. For 30 seconds, it's 39% better. Duh. So level it up, level it up. Oh hell no. Fire souls do not get used, that's a rule. It's worth a shot. Hey, you haggle 10% better, you have to haggle. Ooh, look at that troll fat, son. We can add something else in there just to sweeten up the pot, see if anything happened. We have a ton of those. It's a pretty good resist poison though, seriously, right? Ah, that's a good one too. We got lots of this stuff. Ooh. We can go crazy with it. Oh, we're so close. We level up? Oh yeah. And wait a second. Wait, we have to do this, don't we? Yes. And I think we can make our alchemy even stronger, son. Hells yes, 80% stronger. That means more monies. We're going back. Oh, look at that. Whoa, skeever tail and wheat. Does this 310? What? Are you schnelius? Fortify heavy armor, eh. Fortify illusion, eh. Fortify marksman. Ooh. No fire salts. That does not work. I don't just want to make stuff just to make stuff. Alright, we're gonna quit. We know we can make better craft now. Oh, I probably should take it to sneak, whatever. We're gonna put all the ingredients back and hope that we can move. Hold those Daedra hearts. We know we need 5 more frost salts, we know that much. Whoops. I just took a bounty out of here, huh? Bounty. I mean, let me read all these things to make sure. We don't gotta hold on this crap, do we? If it doesn't weigh anything, we're gonna put it there. Wait. Activate. If it weighs, we put it down. Like that. Wait, where can I place it? Okay, the rest don't weigh anything. That's cool. Okay. It's just like right at the bottom. Alright, now we're. So I guess these things never respawn. That's a bunch of bullshizer. Bullshit! Alright. We're gonna go see a friend over here.
Wait, I know.
Oh god, be quiet, Arnold. We're gonna increase our speech skill.
Look rather ill. Pardon me, but do I detect? I think I can teach you a thing or two.
Jesus, expensive. I have insufficient gold to trade. Oh my god.
Take a look.
Alright, let's sell him some stuff, huh? Get that money back. Ooh, that's so good. That's it. You haggle for 9% better. I don't even care. Look at all this. I don't like these that much. Oh my god. But we're gonna keep some of them. Just in case, you never know. Fuck, I need this. This, I think I can use this at some point. 39% better, it's not bad. This I will never use. Gonna sell you more stuff. Not even one's worth it for you.
I think I can teach you a thing or two.
Insufficient gold.
Take a look.
Screw it. How much do you give me? Oh, you give me nothing for that? I might as well just keep it. Level 8? I don't need that. What do I have 17 of? This health increased by 39 points and it restores 61 health. Ooh, Arcadia. Do I give me your money. Plentiful stamina. Just I don't need. Potion of minor healing. That's garbage. You can have it. Now, do I have the fortify? What's that? No, I don't. Oh, I used it. That's right. Okay, you might have one. Gives me extra magicka though, right? No, do not. No, I don't want a restoration of Magicka, I want to get more Magicka. You know what I can also get? I can also go get, do I have any of those mage clothes? I don't think I have them anymore, right? Do I have any mage clothes on me? I probably sold them all. Yeah, I did. Okay. Where is this, Ring of Minor Archery? We're gonna disenchant that crap. We, seriously need to start working on our enchanting a little bit more, though.
Tried mercenary work?
It might suit.
Lady, could you spare a coin?
Because enchanting is really important when you're playing on legendary difficulty. Not so important on lower levels, because it's like you could at pretty early levels you could like one-shot everything. Legendary, not so much. Yep. You know it. Excuse me, you silly mother. No, we're just gonna go disenchant shit. Okay, so we have the glass bow now, so we're gonna be using that. So we are gonna actually do this because I like this effect.
This claimed everyone's passions of late.
Me, this too.
For my books and my spells.
Ring of Minor Archery, yas. And this we're gonna hold for now, because this is coming really in handy. Okay, what can I enchant? Let's see, what do I even have? Let's see. If I were to do I could only do 8%. Wait, why? Fill the Greater Soul? I don't have anything with all the Grand Soul? Oh. Let me see something really quickly. So, my potion does what? My Enchantress Potion. Where the hell is it? Okay. It does 20%. So, it wouldn't even give me... It wouldn't even make it 2% stronger. So, what's the point? We gotta get our enchanting up. Where's our enchanting? See, here's our enchanting. New enchantments are 20% stronger. We got that a few times, and it's worth it. Alright.
There's a tranquility in magic. I had you.
What can we sell to you?
I think you'll appreciate this.
Oh, you won't give me shiza for this stuff. You sell it like crazy, though. Like, what do you sell it for? Ugh. All right, so let's enchant some things.
You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Pick the items first. What can I do with this glass bow? For 2 seconds, that ain't worth it. Get off that. Oh, it's so supple. Oh, I still have the damn enchantment on it? Where is it? Why can't I pick these things? Which one? I know they're not all stolen. We gotta sell the stolen ones. Alright, we're getting out of here. But what we're gonna do first is we're gonna drop all our ones that aren't filled with the correct gem. common is fine. That's not fine. Common petty not fine. Common petty not fine. Common lesser not fine. Grand soul greater not fine. Grand soul greater not fine. Not fine, listen to me, not fine. Look at them just floating in the air. Lesser, that's fine. And petties are fine too. We use them. Yep. Alright, so what we can do though, we get some free enchanting by recharging these weapons. Do some missions. Diplomatic immunity, I don't really want to do that. Travel to Solar Steam, no. On my way to meet Mercer Frey at the ruins, no. What the hell's this? Help Daki Pure Spring repair the Gildergreen, the large tree outside the temple of. Oh, okay, we might as well. The blessings of nature. Oh, let me put my, my thieves guild gloves back on. All right. Did we get our whatchamacallit? The place we said we were gonna do our arrows. We got three. I have. We should probably go do some smelting. Make some steel arrows.
And deserve our praise, you do, for we are one.
Lots of things we need to work on. Smithing, too. There's just so many things to do, guys. So many things. We could just ignore the entire magic tree, though. Alright. Let's see what can we make. Oh, we don't have steel ore. Can we make it? Nope. Can we make iron arrows? I know they suck, but whatever. Oh no, we don't have firewood. Great. Well, let's get our ass over here, and then it's gonna probably say that we're too fat to move.
For Belleth, the general goods store.
I don't care who the hell you work for. Because each time you chop wood, it adds 10 pounds to your damn inventory. Do one more, that's it. Actually, we should probably do. What did we have? We had 16 iron? Okay, that's all they're letting me do. Okay. We can go back. Let me see something really quickly. What do we have? How many? Okay, gold ore. 2 iron ore. Okay. Let's talk for a second, alright?
I don't claim blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
No, you don't got what I need. Alright.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
There's nothing else I can make, right? No. There's no bone mold arrows. Thank you. Alright, screw it.
Got some good pieces out.
We got some arrows. We they actually give you a decent amount of XP for that. Way more than like an iron dagger.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Come on, one more. Oh god, it just takes so long to do this crap. No, we don't need to do it again. Did you have to? Okay, we done. Now we have a ton of crappy arrows, but they're still arrows.
I don't claim to be the best
blacksmith. Okay, where the hell are we going? Oh, that's far, lady. Retrieve Nettlebane. Ooh, last time we were over here, we stole a horse. Shit. Shit. They forgot, maybe. How much stuff are we carrying? Right, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, we're not carrying all that much. Oh, how do you? Oh, shit, you're right, I shouldn't have. It'd be dickholes like that. Jeez. We're gonna hide in here. Never should have come here. These storm clubs will protect me. Hey, Mr. Bear, I'm just gonna chill here, okay? But I have to go down here, and there's just asshole mages. This dickhole. Ooh, yeah, you hag. What you want, hag? Mm-mm. Where do you think you're going, hag? Ooh, you're sprinting. Ooh, you look pissed. You don't even know where I am, though. Come back, you old hag. I need a better shot. Who are you shooting at? Oh, you're stuck. Oh, wait. Nope. Oh, I had my chance. Alright, we're gonna make our way down. I freaking hate. Oh. What else is over here? Oh, another mage. Ooh, where are you moving to, son? Oh, how do you see me, you stupid hags? How many of you are there? Oh, I'm falling. Huh. What the hell? Oh crap, is she up here? Yeah, go get her. Where is she? The horses are spooked. Yeah, kill her. Kill that old hag! Oh, she's getting fucked up. Restoration spells. Nope. That I don't care about. If it was like all magic, then we'd be talking. Orphan rock. Take some of these snowberries. Where are these other old hags? Where you at, hags? Where you at? You were hiding over here before? One of you are dead hag. You didn't come out of nowhere and scare the crap out of me? See ya! What the hell is that? Is that anything? No. Got a quick save, we're a little closer. I hate losing any progress. Uh-oh. We have a Forsworn over here? No. She can't see me. Holy shit, she did. Oh crap. Holy crap, she's got sparks. I didn't even see where the hell she was, though. So the one that detected me is not the one I didn't even see. I thought it was one to the left that detected me, but it wasn't. I guess it was someone behind me. Ah, there she is. Oh, I missed? Shit. I missed shit. Get a restoration spell me. Where's my healing? Oh yeah, it's an alphabetical order, you schmuck. I need one of those ones that just costs less to either that, or I have to get one more one more magic. Oh, damn it. Ooh. God damn, girl. We had some higher ground here. Not moving. I don't care about losing these arrows. Jesus. Come in. Ooh. Ah, get you, my pretty. Put that right there. Please go over there. Investigate, you old hag. Whoa, whoa, who's that? I don't see you. No, 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 no. I can't get caught, though. I'm dead. Shit. Oh my God. We still have resist fire? You fucking hag.
Must have scared him off.
Yeah, you see how powerful you are? Oh Jesus, how'd you catch me? Oh jeez, man. You're freaking strong as hell. Is that it right there? No. I hate mages so much. So much. Let's kill this ugly freaking witch, hag, raven. Hell is she? Of course, now I can't see her. We got in here. $11 gold, does it? There she is. You won. Ugly. She's restoring herself. I can't see her. Come on. I don't want to get too close. Damn it. Ooh, there we go. That sound. I like these little masks, though. Oh, this thing's dead. Give me that. Nettlebane. Got here. not gonna use it. I'll take these arrows though. Stop doing experiments on these guys, man. Alright, where the hell is she? Was this girl on Whiterun? She was. Alright, she was in that, like, that hall, that crypt, whatever the hell it's called. So we got back her Nettlebane dagger. What's, like, it does it do anything special? I don't think so. I mean, not, like, for battle, right? Nah, it's not special at all.
You tried mercenary
she gets
work?
Special sap or something. I don't remember if I actually get something good out of this quest. We'll find out now. Excuse you.
So, have you gotten Nettle? Oh, I honestly didn't expect you to come.
Yeah, you just sent me out on, you know.
Glad you did. Now,
a trip to die.
I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think you could handle the next?
Oh God, what do I have to do?
Eldergleam Sanctuary Grove is
to
the east
of here.
You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Of course, it never ends. It never ends.